Schmoopy goes, ladies, do you have guy friends that are truly just friends? If so, would they still be your pal if you were all 350-pound swamp donkeys?
Yes.
Shout out from Calgary. Fresh, I never heard your thoughts on CGY. Did your black ass go...
Because I used to be fat.
Hold on. Let me just finish the points. Did your ever go ski? WFNF, last caller, sassy as fuck.
So I've never been there to Calgary myself, but I was supposed to go.
God bless you.
And
nice.
Guy friends?
You guys do any of you have any guys that are just friends?
Yes, I do.
Would they still be... Hold on. We'll start here. Would they still be your friend if you were, I guess, a 350-pound whale?
I do have some guy friends. I don't know if they would be friends with me if I was a 50-pound whale. I'm not going to lie. They like to hang out with pretty people. That's the same way I feel. I keep pretty people around me.
So you
me.
Think it's just friends then?
No, we are just friends. Yeah. Because they have girlfriends. Most of my guy friends do have girlfriends. Not saying that doesn't mean anything, but yeah.
Do you think they would sleep with you if given an opportunity and they wouldn't get caught?
I don't know about them. Would I allow it? No, but okay. I don't know their mindset, so I can't answer that. Yes, truthfully, I can't answer that. Okay. But yeah.
All right. What about you?
Yeah, I got homeboys that'll fuck with me whether I was 500 pounds, 1,000 pounds, or this small right now. Straight up, sure do.
I'm fucking my homeboys.
I used to be big in high school.
She
Amy.
Used to be Big Bree.
Big Bree, not the little one.
I went to high school with her.
Yeah.
She,
I was tapped big, in, still tapped in. They all fuck with me.
No, bitch. You was a mess in high school. We both was.
We was a mess, but they fucked with us.
Yeah,
and
they did, though.
Do.
They did.
Still
okay.
do.
I was a badass. I was fighting all the time.
Wait till your turn.
When I met her, my fucking life started going down.
Yo. Wow. Hey, this is great.
Sorry.
This is amazing.
Thank you.
What about you?
Love you.
If you were bigger.
Probably not. Probably they won't be friends with me. This is just our culture.
That's sad.
Well, there's no fat girls in Ukraine.
Right.
Do you think that those guys are only your friends? Like they only want to just be your friends?
Yes, but I do think that every guy that is a friend with a girl wants something more.
Of course. So you knowing that, guys. Are they really your friends?
Yes. Yeah,
really?
Because I keep them as friends.
No, but to them.
Yeah, would they have sex with you if you gave them an opportunity?
Yeah, of course.
They would? What about your guys? Would your guys have sex with you if given an opportunity?
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah.
Oh, they would? Okay, so are they really friends then?
I mean, they know there are no boundaries.
So wait, you're not allowed to fuck your friends though?
They know their boundaries.
But the question is, remember the question, we said just friends.
I mean, I have people that I don't like that, and they don't like me like that, so we just are friends. Like,
but you don't know, though. They
so you do have guy friends that...
I mean, they might like me, but I wouldn't know because I don't have those feelings.
That's my point. So I'm asking, do you have guys that are just friends that, if given an opportunity, you said, I'm horny?
No. Right, I take that back.
That's the question.
All right.
What about you? Do you have guys that are just friends, and would they actually be friends with you if you were... A whale?
Yeah, I have a couple gay best friends that I know would love me matter what. But then
as gay as the way.
My college like guy friends, it's like a weird group. They all call me mom. or mommy.
Okay.
I don't think they'd be friends with me if I was like 500 pounds.
All right, what about you?
Do I have guy friends? Yes.
That are just guy friends though?
I mean it's they all want to, if you're trying to, yes, they would all want to fuck if they could. But I mean, that's not really, you know, what can we do about that? Maybe that's on the guy, why they have to want to fuck everything. I don't know. Biological tendency.
But what we're saying is that can it just be friends? That's the whole premise of the question.
Can it just be friends with, we need to ask the men that. Because if they can, then of course we can still be friends.
Facts.
But are you saying, I genuinely don't know. Like if we sat down and like had a question and say, you want to fuck? I mean, if you're hot, then let's fuck. But like, if not, if I just want to be friends with you, it is frustrating. There is like where they don't like, where you just want to vibe with them. No, like they don't seem to be capable of doing that, honestly.
That's the question.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
Can they just be friends? Which
true.
I think your answer gave it. What about you?
I've had guy friends since my recent, and my guy friends have ruined every relationship before the one I'm in now. But the one I'm in now,
So they want to smash.
Not they want to smash, but you know, y'all know, like
it depends. They
want to smash. Of course, they want to smash me, but they'll act like they don't. You know, be all buddy with my dude. But my dude always feel that energy, like yo, that nigga like you. He want to fuck you, whatever.
Yeah.
But I never left my guy friends. It was always my friends, bros before the hoes. The fuck. But this relationship, but this relationship, I cut off every single one of my guy friends, and I now have a ring. So,
they can't just be friends. No, they cannot.
That
was the question.
I tried it, and the guy got drunk, and he on a drunk night was like, "Val, I'm in love with you. I love you." I was like,
"Hold on, Chris, what are you saying?"
Question: does your ex know about your current man right now, the one in jail?
Yes.
Okay, so if he's free by some chance, he's not gonna come and.
He ain't coming to fuck with me.
I mean, your current man.
My current man.
At that point, the ship has sailed.
Yeah, I'm with the next dude. I done had a baby. Like, it's over with for him.
He said, "I want my family back."
Nah, he told me while he was locked up, he said, if you get pregnant by another dude, I don't even want you no more. So I made it my business to get pregnant by another dude.
Wow.
I was like, who thought I had to drop this baby for me right quick?
Oh, my God.
Damn, man,
yo, I'm scared, bro. I'm scared.
I'm just saying.
That's how you elevate, though. That's how you get the ring.
I told the universe what I wanted. I said, I don't want my baby.
Wait. So did he know that you had an ex in jail before you got him, you know, he finally said a trial?
He had a wife when I met him.
Oh.
Wait, what?
He had a wife when I met him.
What?
Bro, it be like that sometimes.
Bro, this is some Jerry Springer shit.
And guess what? Your soulmate, you can't help it.
Some Jerry Springer shit.
Yo, what the hell?
When you meet your soulmate, twin
TV
friend,
show,
she died from cancer.
She knows she has a reality TV show. So I do have to admit.
Listen, twin flames are real. Soulmates are real. Everyone has a divine masculine to their divine feminine. That's just facts.
And
this is scary.
And to be honest, if I'm being 100% honest, I was his side chick. I met him in October. She asked for a divorce in November. She left November 6th. I moved in November 7th. She died in February, but in February, she had stage 4 cancer. And she said she was coming back. I got pregnant in January. February, she said she was coming back, and guess what? She died.
Yo, what's going on?
I never had to leave my spot.
That's God.
And guess what? He told me, bitch, if my wife come back, I'm leaving your ass. If my wife come back, I'm leaving you. Baby or not, bitch, I'm leaving you. Guess what? She died, bitch.
Oh, that's bad.
I never had to leave.
God
spoke, bro. She prayed for her nigga back. I prayed that nigga don't ever leave me, dog. And God chose. Like, and that's the real truth.
God chose for him.
And now
God
Muslim.
God chose for him. As crazy as it sounds, God chose for him.
Who's God's favorite?
God's favorite's right here.
Yo, all
right.
Paul, you go to hell, man.
I'm doing too much.
Okay.
Paul, you go to hell, bro.
I said what I said, and I ain't taking it back.
We all said what we said.
I prayed that man don't never leave me, and I ain't got to do no baby mama drama.
Prayer is powerful.
Okay. All right, let me
pray your works. Pray, bitches. Pray.
Chris.
What?
Mo going to hell, bro.
I know he is going to hell.
Mo did it.
All right.